What is up, guys, and welcome back. Right, so I just posted a video on potential glitching of that trophy, and I can confirm now that you have to post a new high score gold challenge, and it's only to do with the score. It's not the sub challenges either. So my first attempt on doing this, I got a monster score, but I have to touch on this whole loophole thing quickly, guys. I don't condone it. I got the challenges myself the first time around, not using any loophole. This is purely just having fun. I'm not going to boast about a score. That would just be stupid. I'm just doing it because a lot of subscribers don't have the skill to do it, and I want them to be able to get through it. So people are going to have mixed opinions about this the whole time. So I thought I'd just post this video up one more time, one more video on the loophole, and you can only assume it's going to be patched by tomorrow. But if you're looking for a proper tutorial, guys, I've got a couple of videos out, full tutorials on the proper way of getting this without using any loopholes. So if you want to do it legit, have a look at those videos. So in the end, I got about, I think it was 854,000. And I managed to get my trophy with that as well, beating my previous gold score. So guys, I'm going to let this play out. Remember to check out those other videos if you want to. So I want to say thank you for watching, and I'm going to catch you at the end. Right, so this is when I met my end. And I will be trying this again, guys, trying to do it the proper way without the loophole, but I'm pretty sure they're going to be forcing us to do that fairly damn soon. And there is the trophy. I make this look good with the custom accent as well as the skin equipped. So that is that, guys. I want to say thank you so much for watching, and I'm going to catch you on the next one.